This is what I get for having a friend who can't fly.
You know what? Gates were never a problem before I met you.
There's got to be something we can use here. There's that table, that lumber, those tools.
Giant knife, yeah.
Hide.
Okay, Bo, what haven't you told me? You been making some new friends?
No. I bet the miller sent them to bring me back to the mill.
They left the gate open.
I'll make a run for it. Dave, you jump out and create a distraction.
What? No, terrible plan. Why don't you make the distraction and I run for it?
Because I'm the one trapped in here and you can fly, as you like to keep telling me.
All valid points.
I got a scent. I smell the dog. That is, there's definitely a dog here. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, I smell me.
Hey, scary dogs. You guys here for the show?
What show?
What? What show? The silly dog asks. You're adorable. The Dance of the Royal Dove, of course. Played in Rome, 6 years. Great reviews. Caesar saw it twice. Made him cry. He won't admit that because, you know, he's Caesar and all. But he definitely cried, like a baby. But I digress.
We don't have time for this.
No, wait. The show is about to start.
Okay. You can...
What are you doing? Don't watch me.
Yeah, this bird can dance.
Guys, here's, no, this is the best part. Okay, there you go. They're gone.
Where's your owner?
Yeah, where's your owner?
Who, the miller? I don't know, miller. My owner's a nice pregnant lady. You would love her.
That's her.
Where is she?
Wait, you're looking for Mary? Did I say pregnant lady? I meant miller. I'm just a mill donkey on vacation. Who's Mary?
Keep talking.
Okay, that was pathetic. Let me handle this, Bo.
Guys, donkeys are stubborn. Yep. He's not gonna tell you anything.
Sorry,
you
guys.
You would have to torture it out of him.
Wait, what?
He didn't bandage himself.
That's her scent. Now we just gotta figure out which way she went.
We'll tell her you said hello.
Oh, they left the gate open. Okay, the royal caravan is right this way. We'll catch it in no time. Hey, wait, where are you going?